Good morning, dear friends. One of the songs said, "Ishq har dard ki dawa hoti hai." Mere bhi sir mein thoda sa dard tha. The love I received here, it all vanished immediately. Your children, also our children, thode aapke, thode hamare, are adorable. I think each one of you are here because of your kids. And I'm sure while you sat here, how you wished you were children again. Did you? Right now, they are running after you. They are looking for you. But very soon, you will be running after them as I am running after my children. I think Monica, led by the principal, Ruchi Seth, and their team have done a stupendous job. I think we first clap for the teachers, the gurus, the head guru, and of course, we also have with us the guru's guru who has given you this beautiful hall, the lovely carpet, the comfortable chairs. Who do you think it is? That's Serena. So give her a big clap. I think the way this management is, I'm sure your kids have a great future. I am a little bewildered today, whether I'm a host or I'm a guest, I don't know. But I think when you come the age I am, it doesn't matter. Whether you're a grandmother or you are a dadi or a nani, you are somebody who is having fun and having fun with the kids of yours. The child in me suddenly wakes up. And I hope we never lose that child in us, because it is that child that will keep us going, that will keep us together, that will give us lessons. These kids have proved one thing today with their messages, that let us be one, let us love each other, let us forget the differences. The world is one. Why do we have unnecessary griefs and sorrows? Why do we fight, and what for? So dear children, thank you so much, kids. My babies, thank you. Bahut bahut shukriya. Now we clap for your children. Let me not stand between you and your children with my bhashan, because my daughter Tamanna, she told me, "Mom, yes, you're going there, par bhashan pe hona chahiye rashan." So I leave you to meet again with lots of love. And Merry Christmas to be, and Happy New Year if we don't meet before the year closes. Lots of thank you to everybody here. I just can't stop it because my heart is filled with ishq. Thank you.